Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Emily and I talk a lot about Salesforce. Today we're going to be covering how to back up your data, how to export your data within Salesforce using their native tool. So let's go ahead and jump into the setup. Go to the cog up in the top right, hit setup. There are a few ways to back up your data. You can do this through reports, you can do this through the export tool, which I will be showing you here, as well as you can do it through a third-party app, third-party tool. Each of these have different purposes and different timing schedules. So if you are exporting a report, then it'll only be that data that is on the report that you'll be able to export, and you'll have to do that manually. If you're doing it through this data export tool, you can do it once a month. You can schedule it out, or you can do this manually as well. And if you're using a third-party tool, then it'll be up to that tool to decide the frequency and how much and which data to back up. So let's go ahead and type in export, data export. All right, and it shows that we have no scheduled export. We can export now using the export now button, but I will schedule an export. So now we can choose the file coding. I'm just going to use the general US coding. We can choose to include images, documents, attachments, as well as include any files and CRM documents. We can choose the frequency on the blank day of every month, or the blank day of, or the blank week of each month. So we could choose on the first of every month, or we could do the first Sunday. I personally like the first Sunday to back up data because there's always going to be a first Sunday of the month. No one's going to be on the system making changes during the backup. So we'll be able to get a very clean data backup during this time. So we can choose our start and an end. And I'm going to have this be at midnight. Let's go ahead and put this on the first Sunday. Actually, I don't think I can do it in the back. Let's go ahead and have this be the first Sunday of June and go until the first, or let's do the last Sunday in December. We can choose, yep, the time. Then we can include some of these specific objects that we have, or we can just include all of them, which is what we have selected here. I'm going to hit save. And there we go. So now it'll show us when we have our next scheduled export for. Again, this is going to be monthly. You'll receive an email to download the files when it is completed scheduling, or your admin will get the email to download the file when it is finished exporting. So that is how you use the data export tool within Salesforce. Thank you so much for joining me today. If you liked this video or you found it helpful, be sure to give it a like, subscribe, check out the courses down below, and you can join my email list at salesforceemily.com to learn about all the new things happening with the Salesforce Emily YouTube channel and brand, blog, all those fun things. So I'll catch you guys in the next one.